I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
Hey,
this one's for you.
With me, put your hands high.
The dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
Hey,
I'll be on the show.
I hit it. First and foremost, I'd like to congratulate all of the lovely ladies of Lambda Theta Alpha Latin Sorority Incorporated on 20 years. What an accomplishment. I know when I came to the University of Maryland in 1994 as a three-year-old and started working with the chapter in 1995, I knew that you all were a special group from the moment I first started working with you. I know that although I would love to be there, I know that you all are having a great celebration, and I hope that you are remembering fondly all of the years you spent here at the University of Maryland as undergraduates, and that you continue to look forward to coming back and visiting our chapter of LTA here on campus for years and years to come. Your chapter has single-handedly produced some of the most incredible leaders this campus has seen, and I certainly can attest to all of the leadership development opportunities that your organization has contributed to the membership during the past 20 years. So, on behalf of the entire staff here, the University of Maryland is pleased and honored to congratulate you on 20 years. We look forward to another 20 years and beyond, and hope that you all will be frequent visitors back on campus when you're in the area. Congratulations again on 20 years, and here's to the next 20.
Happy 20th anniversary, my sister. Some of the best years that I had in college were during LTA.
Happy anniversary to 11 amazing women. We just wanted to say, have a wonderful evening.
I just wanted to thank this organization for introducing me to such amazing women who have been very important in my life.
Greetings to all my sisters, especially those of Upsilon Chapter and their guests, as they're gathered today to celebrate 20 years of sisterhood at University of Maryland. Congratulations on all the hard work that you put into your chapter and to this organization and your university. Just want to say, continue that hard work. Be a place where many women can come in and find a home and be able to strive and succeed. Be that mecca of unity that you have always been. I just want to say congratulations again for everything that you do. I know the board of directors are very proud of your hard work, and we just always expect great things to be coming out of Upsilon Chapter. So congratulations, and here's to another 20 plus years.
I want to start off by congratulating Upsilon Chapter on your 20-year anniversary. I want to thank the founding line for bringing Lambda Theta Alpha down to the DMV area. I'm sure you only thought you were opening doors for Latinas at the University of Maryland, but you wound up opening doors for Latinas in the state of Maryland, Virginia, DC, West Virginia, North Carolina, from the undergraduate chapters to the graduate chapters to the alumni chapters. Thank you for starting off our 20-year presence in the DC metro area. I have many wonderful memories of Upsilon Sisters, starting from the founding line through line 6, and even the many lines that came after that. I've met so many wonderful, smart, hardworking sisters. Part of the reason that I'm even living in the DMV area is because of my wonderful relationships with Upsilon Sisters and always welcoming me with open arms. So I want to congratulate you again on your 20 years. I'm looking forward to the celebration. I'm looking forward to the dancing. And I know we're all going to have a great time tonight.
Congratulations on your 20-year anniversary. I am so proud of where you've come. I was honored to be part of your founding 20 years ago, and I am just really, really impressed by all the things that you've done. Thank you so much for the great memories, wonderful road trips down to Maryland and back to New Jersey. I love you all and I miss you all. Have a great night.
Well, hello, lovely ladies of Lambda Theta Alpha, as I like to call you, my friends, my dear friends, especially you on the founding line. Wow, we go way back. At University of Maryland, we went back to the Latino Student Union, with some of you, the Hispanic Student Union. And I could just say, not only are you close friends, but you're also my sisters. I want to congratulate each and every one of you on 20 years of success at College Park. Always constantly hearing great things about your chapter and what you're doing on our campus. On our campus, because it's still very dear to my heart, University of Maryland. So with that said, congratulations, ladies.
I just wanted to wish you all a happy 20th year anniversary. You ladies have come a long way. I remember day one when I first met your founding sisters, the enthusiasm that they had, the research that they had put into the organization they wanted to represent them on campus and that they wanted to be associated with. You ladies have done amazing things, and I applaud you on all your success individually and as a chapter. I hope you all enjoy your 20 years of existence, and I look forward to all the amazing things that you'll do in the future. I love you all, and continue being successful and being proud, Lambda ladies. I love you all with unity, love, and respect.
I am so happy to be wishing Upsilon Chapter a happy 20th anniversary. I have so many great memories with sisters from Upsilon all the way back to 1999. I remember getting in the car one night with a few other sisters and driving down to Maryland, not realizing that it wasn't really the kind of trip you could do in one night to support sisters for a party over there, but that didn't matter. To, you know, many other trips that I've made to Maryland to support, but one of the other very memorable things I remember was going down to support the Spring 2003 line. And also just really happy to have been part of the board in 2004 that recognized Upsilon Chapter as Chapter of the Year. Very well deserved, and you know, Upsilon Chapter has a very strong legacy of a lot of community work, a lot of service, and a lot of sisterhood. So I am so happy to be celebrating your 20th anniversary from here in Florida. So congratulations on your gala. I'm so happy to hear about your scholarship program, and again, enjoy.
It is my honor to congratulate Upsilon Chapter on their 20th year anniversary. Wow. I'm so excited that you're all together tonight celebrating this wonderful milestone. I wish you many, many more years of success and hope you have a wonderful time celebrating tonight. A big hug and kiss to all my beautiful sisters. Have a wonderful night. Congratulations.
Greetings, Honorable Sisters. This is Rosie Diaz, former national president, all the way from Jersey. I happen to be the president that was around during the early years of Upsilon. What many new sisters probably don't know or can't truly appreciate is what it was like for Maryland sisters during that time. These ladies were trailblazers. They wanted our sisterhood so bad, they drove all the way to Jersey once a month to national board meetings. This was before there were cell phones and internet and phone conferencing, and thank God when phone conferencing came along. But just consider what progressive thinkers these ladies really were. LTA barely had 20 chapters and an almost non-existent public relations campaign. Yet here they were, these ladies driven by pure passion and dedication. And look where you are today, 20 years later. Kudos to you. I do want to share a few memories that I have. So, here we all are, up in the log house, coming up with salutes and skits. Well, let's just say Upsilon kicked it DC style. You'll see in a moment. But before I go, I want to say congratulations on 20 beautiful years of sisterhood. I love you all. Now roll the videotape.
Good evening, Honorable Sisters. Yes, that's right. I'm going to come here.
Ha ha ha! founding mothers in First Line, we would like to congratulate Upsilon Chapter on their 20th anniversary. Have fun, enjoy, and keep it LTA.
Happy anniversary!
Thank you.
The lovely ladies of Lambda Theta Alpha Upsilon Chapter, happy anniversary, 20th anniversary. Since 1995, since we started, we'll always be sisters. From your number 10 founding sister, Magda Riega. With unity, love, and respect.
On behalf of the Gala Committee, thank you for coming. Happy 20th anniversary. Enjoy the